Congratulations, you're talking to Donald Trump. Welcome to Trump Tower, okay? Today I'll be signing my book, Crippled America. It's gonna be huge. Hashtag make America great again.
I like Donald Trump because he's not taking any political donations. He's not beholden to any special interests. He's his own man. The guy wants to make America great again. And that's something that resonated with me, and I think resonated with everyone on this line, too. He's not with the pack. He's not with the herd. He's not a politician like everyone else. He's his own man. He's a businessman. And I think the instincts that come with being a businessman and being able to make deals, as he always likes to say, I think that would fit well with somebody to lead these United States of America.
My tattoo here is something I got a little while ago in the West Village. When he had just announced, I sort of got it as a joke. I wasn't really even into him at the time. So I really just got it as a joke. But since then, he's kind of grown on me, and I actually kind of like the guy. So, and this is here forever. So,
yeah. There's nobody.
People say to me, like, oh, what about 10 years from now when it's people forget about he was running? I'm like, I'm never going to look at this thing and not laugh. You know, it's always going to be funny.